Brazilian government and President Dilma Rousseff are moving ahead at any cost with plans to build the world's third largest dam in the Amazon rainforest. The Belo Monte Dam project will cause considerable environmental destruction, contribute to climate change, and more alarmingly, it will displace over 40,000 people from their homes and ruin the lives of indigenous peoples who have lived on these lands for millennia.